Yeah,
that's right.
He looked at his watch at 10:22 tonight. There was that famous moment with HW looking at his watch, and we had one of those tonight as well.
Panel, thank you very much. It's been a real privilege to be here in Nashville, Tennessee. They do it right here. The Trump campaign ending saying that the president unmasked Joe Biden as a Washington politician. All talk, no action. So that's basically what we said. That does it for us. I'm back.